Adult male widow spiders don't build webs of their own. He moves right into hers. Basically, he's a squatter. He's staking his claim to her because he knows every sticky thread of the web is covered in her pheromones. And that spreads her mating scent far and wide, potentially attracting a nice selection of other males for her to choose from. Which is not on his agenda. So he trashes the place. He goes around snipping strands of her web, undoing all her hard work,